So let's begin in Pickens this morning. Employees of a local sawmill waking up to find out there was another fire.
And this is the second time in just over 2 years that the Durham Hardwoods has caught fire. News 4's Sean Mazzarello is live and local in our Greenville newsroom this morning with more. Sean, do we know how bad the damage is yet?
Well, you know, it was dark last night when we got there, but our crew says that it definitely looked like one of the buildings at the sawmill was destroyed. There was that fire in 2008 that was very severe, and they actually had to rebuild. So we're going to get to all that, but let's start by showing you where Durham Hardwood is located. It's in Pickens on Looper Lane, and the firefighters got the call to this around 10 o'clock last night. Right now, Sky 4 is flying above the sawmill, and you know, it is a little dark, but you can see some lights and you see the building down below. It appears that a lot of the sawmill is still intact. Where that building is that was heavily damaged, not sure, but as you can see there, that part of the building does look like it's still secure, and as Sky 4 zooms in, you can see that there's going to be some activity. That might be where the damage is. So, you know, last night we spoke to Tiffany Durham. Her family, she works for the family business. She tells us that she knows for sure that a tractor trailer and a dump truck were heavily damaged at the scene. It appeared that one of the buildings on the property was pretty damaged, and that Sky 4 shot looks like that was it. Fire officials say it's too early to know what sparked the flames, but the Durhams are just thankful the damage is not as devastating as the last fire in 08.
The last time it burnt, it caught on fire, and then it caught back on fire about 2 in the morning. It burned it all the way down. He just has rebuilt it about a year or 2 years ago.
Yeah, that fire she's referring to happened in July 2008. This is some filed video of it. Fire investigators say that one was caused by a spark from a welder's torch that ignited some sawdust. Damage totaled more than $1 million. The Durhams did rebuild. Again, last night's damage does not appear to be as severe, but they're going to go out there this morning and take a look and kind of survey the damage. Public records kind of estimate that there's about a dozen employees there. Not sure how this is going to affect any jobs or business. We hope to learn more about that later today. I'm Sean Mazzarella, WYFF News 4 Today, live and local in the Greenville newsroom.